Good people, it's Link, and this is Bulletstorm, very hard difficulty guide for wikigameguys.com, and this is Act 2, Chapter 1, Part 2. Wow, I can't believe I got all that right. And I wasn't looking at anything, I promise. Okay, so in a second, oh yeah, as soon as you kick this door, move away from it. They're gonna kick the box right back out and shoot freaking laser bomb of death thing. What's funny is these things that they shoot at you, like mini rocket launchers, they are not very lethal to you. Like, you could take quite a few hits from them, direct hits from them, the alternate fire on this gun, but when you shoot them with it, it is like deathly lethal. Like, they, it takes them out really, really quickly. So, go figure. So, here I am shooting the bottle, trying to shoot the bottle. And yeah, just, I mentioned the last video that bottle glitch will work. I haven't figured it out just at this point yet. I figured it out my second playthrough. Third playthrough. Sorry. Alright, so we're gonna get bum rushed by these dudes, and then we're gonna get introduced to a new enemy. And it's these, kinda like suicide bombers or kamikaze. I'm gonna call them kamikaze dudes. They're pretty obvious as far as, distinction, because they're, they have a big red freaking thing on their chest. And if you just shoot them regularly, they'll blow up. And they're really, really good to use for like environmental kills, because you kill one, it usually takes out a whole slew of them, plus whoever's else is hanging around them, and then you get ton of points. So the gun they're carrying, which is kind of odd, because the gun they're carrying is a new gun we're about to see. Totally forgot what it's called, but it shoots two. Here it is. It shoots two chain link grenades. They look like the Gears of War. You know, the two chain link grenades that Marcus throws. Looks just like that. And it is really, really good with crowd control. See a bunch of dudes. If you shoot them in the chest area, it actually will lock them up. It'll not lock them up, but it ties them up. And it stops that particular enemy in his tracks. So if you see a bunch, let's say you have four or five enemies coming at you, shoot the first one, wait until the other one gather around him, then you pull right trigger again, and it will detonate the grenade. If you shoot it against the wall and don't detonate it, it'll detonate on its own after a little while. So, again, the weapon's really, really good crowd control. There's an enemy that we're going to face much later in the road, down the road, that will bum rush you like a maniac. And because they don't have any weapons on them, their whole skill, I guess, I'm just trying to think of a word for it. What they do is they rush at you and they melee. Their melee is pretty powerful, but not insanely powerful. Oh, this part, go and kick in this door, and actually the best area to take these guys out is actually there. You can kick them in the river like I was doing for fish food. But there's an area to the left you can actually get height advantage on these guys. Right here. I'm finally moving over to it. There we go. And you have this barbed wire fence in front of you. So you can actually use it for the voodoo skill shot. Skill trick, whatever. But fish food, you'll see me use that a lot. Because that's a really efficient way of getting rid of enemies. Here, there's a fan right in front of us. Use that, but before you use that, there's these guys up top. To the right. I don't think I've realized where they're at just yet, or I just forgot where they were. Here we go. But I took them out. pretty quickly, but when we get up to this area, you probably want to take them out first. That way you can just deal with these guys without being shot with rockets. But like I said before, those rockets, they look like they're hurt, but they really don't. For some reason, I don't know. I thought there were some really odd things, odd choices when it came to in this game about the hardest difficulty setting. Like when people melee you, it doesn't really hurt that much. Except for the dudes I talked about a while ago. But your shotgun really mitigates their ability to get close to you. It's really funny. Because they send this uber enemy at you. And at the same time, right before they send it, this new type of enemy at you, they give you the uber weapon to handle them. So, whatever. Just made this game easier for us to beat on the harder settings. And, easier achievements. I like that. And I know some of you guys like that, having a list or a slew of games on your achievement list that show that you beat, you know, these games on the harder settings, harder difficulties. So we're about to meet our third co-host, co-protagonist, that you want to call her. Oh, here's another swarm. I'll fast forward through this part. But, I'm totally forgetting her name. And the more I think about it, the more I wonder, did anybody ever say her name in the game? I'm trying to think. What the hell's her name? I can't remember.